We have girls in our program who have mental illness situations, girls who are pregnant, girls who are homeless, girls who have been molested, raped. We have all of that going on. How do I become part of the change I want to see?
I'm gonna put this in the window.
I know a lot of people, like, financially, it's really hard inside of my community. A lot of us were struggling to get prom dresses, and lo and behold, now we're at a prom dress giveaway. It's a lot of nice dresses here. That is so nice.
So when you just see yourself in that big or shiny gown for the first time, and your makeup is all done, and just, it's crazy. It's like, I'm a princess. I'm really a princess.
Shooter is Mariah.
So we're doing a prom dress giveaway for Ziza Peace.
Camilla comes through.
Come on, waving them arms, man. Come on.
We're here to model the dresses, actually, that are going to be given away.
And Aziza Peace means precious, gorgeous, powerful. And peace means positive energy and cultivating excellence. And our young people are responsible for being those things.
So I just need you to have three changes and then bring them over and let's figure out what order they can go in.
So when you do have people that genuinely want to help you.
All hair is good hair, okay, guys?
Just make this fairy tale come true, because prom is like the night that you get your happily ever after.
It's a look. It's a look.
Unlike most girls, I know my self-worth, and I know who I am. And that's a big part of Aziza Peace. They helped me find that, so I'm not going to let anyone treat me any less than what I know that I am.
Y'all, I'm never getting pictures with y'all.
Sometimes it makes my heart melt, you know, because I know what they looked like before. I know what they looked like 2-3 years ago. It makes me, you know, tear up sometimes, but I tell them thugs don't cry.
Stay here. There is no way to describe the joy that gives you. It's just, sorry. It helps you know why you do what you do. And today to see so many of them and they walked out of here happy, it's a good day. It's a real good day.